1 cup hot water, 1/3 cup butter or shortening, 1 teaspoon any salt, and 2 teaspoons baking powder, and 3 cups all-purpose flour. Now we mix the butter and the flour. Now we mix. When it is mixed thoroughly, add the baking powder and the salt. Now mix. Now we mix the hot water and the flour and knead into a dough. Add any flour. Knead for 10 minutes. So it doesn't stick to your hands. After 10 minutes, it is now soft and elastic. Now we will cover it and set it aside for 10 minutes. After 15 minutes, we will now cut the dough into 14 pieces. Cut it, we will roll it. After finishing, cover it with a damp cloth, set aside and let it rest for 12 minutes. Dust a little flour and flatten the dough. After flattening the dough into a circle, shake off excess flour. Cook on medium heat. Thank you. tortillas. Please subscribe and like. Thank you for watching the video.